Welcome, Director Krennic. It is an honor. Yes, yes. Now, come on, let's get inside. How close to being finished did you say the station was? Yes, that one. Well, I seem to remember saying it was 89% finished. Good. Right on schedule. We would like you to call Commander Cody.
Yes, Director Krennic?
I require you to prepare a landing bay for me. We've run into some trouble with some rebels down here. But I'll see what I can do. Good. You may take your leave.
Yes, sir.
Begin the targeting sequence. Yes, Director.
Ah! No!
We need some help over here. I think we can help. Thanks for the help. Couldn't have done it without you. You're welcome. Devis, we're getting a call from the other entrance. Let's go.
We need to fire the turbo cannon now.
Just give it a few more seconds to charge. You there, fire now.
Yep, sir. Fire.
Thank you, what's your name? It's Denal. I'm a commander sent here to help you. It's the Jedi. Send out the AT-ST. Come on, we can still win the-
That's not good.
Destroy them! Get down! Denal, what do we do? Stay there. We just lost half our numbers. Stay strong, we're still in this. Look out!
Ah! Oh no.
AT-ST, you are clear to go.
Where do we go now?
Come with me and we'll take you back to the base. Then we'll get you all healed up. The commander wants to speak to you. It seems he's concocted some sort of plan. I'll speak to him right away.
So here's the plan. The closed location is believed to be here in the city. Two teams will sneak in through a ventilation shaft and use an abandoned building as a meeting point. Don't worry about the citizens seeing you. Most of them are locked in their houses anyway. Next, each group will go to one of these two places. One will get the clones, and the other will have to disable all the AA turrets around the city walls so our ships can get in once you've distracted theirs by stealing a TIE fighter. Any questions?
Who's the other squad that's going with us? Galen and Juno are going with their soldiers. That's good. We could use another Jedi on our hands. I'll do as much as I can to help, but I'm not a Jedi. Alright then, it seems settled. Let's go. We're now in firing range. Good, let's begin. You may fire when ready. Yes, sir. Will do.
Commence primary ignition.
What the, Commander? What is that?
No idea. It's perfect.
Okay, get us in.
Yes, sir!
We're gonna need to be very quiet once we get inside. Okay. Don't forget, we need to get to that cantina as fast as possible.
The timer's been set.
How long do we have before it blows?
Approximately 1.5 seconds.
Let's go.
I don't understand why I can't come through.
You're out after curfew. You're coming with us.
We'll get started on our mission right away. My team will get started in the morning. They need some rest.
Greetings, Commander Cody. What a pleasant surprise. Come in.
As you must know, the Death Star is stationed above the planet.
Yes, I know. You've already blown up our moon, which has caused catastrophic effects across the planet.
Yes, that is the point of this meeting. Go on.
You see, this planet is already doomed. We seek to use the weapon on the city.
What? Sir, do you realize that over 40% of the planet is used for kyber crystal mining? The kyber crystals that you wanted?
Yes, I do. But we have all the crystals that we need. This planet serves no purpose anymore.
So you're just gonna destroy an entire imperial city?
Yes. I'll give you 5 hours to get all your soldiers off of here. Sir, please. I need more time. I'm currently trying to find these 3 runaway clones. Give me until then, and then I'll get everyone off of here. Fine. I'll give you 24 hours. Thank you, Director. What do you see?
It's strange. There's a large concentration of Imperial soldiers here. But only here.
Get down!
ATST Walker!
Stay still. Something's coming.
Yes, the clones are definitely in there.
The clones? Waxer, Boyle, and Clanker are definitely in there.
Fire!
No, we gotta get in there.
Rebels! They've got the Jedi with them!
We should probably go.
Shoot them!
Go, everyone!
Again! Out of my way, out of my way! Dunno!
Give us those clones now, Cody.
I'm afraid I can't.
Fire!
Dunno! The rest of you, stay there.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
We have found the clones you're looking for. I'm assuming you want to pick them up?
Yes, Director Krennic. I will be there immediately.
I'm gonna take out the troops up there. Then I'll get you up there to plant the bomb.
Then I'll mark the north side wall, cannon 3 down.
Bomb planted. Dang it, they've been captured. Group 1's been captured. I'm gonna go rescue them.
You'll go. We'll continue the job.
What happened?
After they knocked you out, they took us to this cell.
Us?
Us would mean me, Waxer, him, Boyle, and him, Clanker.
They got you guys?
Yes, this isn't how I intended to meet again. At least we're all here together again.
Not all of us. We're still missing Kicks, Hardcase, Blazer, Hardhead, and Oddball.
About that, how's life been since the incident?
Not that bad. We all decided to make a cantina. Business was actually pretty good.
Till the Empire swooped in and shut down the city.
I'm glad to hear that, except for the last part.
And ever since the city got shut down, they started looking for us. We've been on the run in people's houses. That's why I'm here. To find you and stop the Empire.
Alright, everyone. Get ready. He's coming in. Welcome, Commander. Skip the necessities. We're the clones. I'll take you there now. What was that? What? We're so fired.
That was way easier than I thought it was going to be.
Okay, we'll go.
Yes, Lieutenant.
You have 10 seconds to come down!
Blow it up!
765432? Sir, that's not very fair. I don't care. 10, fire!
Faster, get everything loaded up!
Sir, there's something on this turret.
Bomb, get down! Not again! Follow me inside and I'll show you. Come on.
Can't believe the clones used to wear this stuff. I know. Put that down. Yes, Lieutenant. Sir, a rebel has infiltrated the facility. Send a squad to destroy him.
Get back to the hideout.
Stay there. We'll shoot.
Almost there? Devis, you gotta give up. There's no way out of here.
No, there has to be a way.
Then I'll send them up with the Force.
Here they are. They're not getting away this time. Who's gonna go first?
Let Devis decide.
I can feel it. Cody's coming.
What? Something's supposed to happen?
The door's not opening.
I can't hold this door with the force much longer. Galen, get down here. Come on, Gregory and Barley first.
Come on.
You know, I'm glad they're blowing this place up.
Yeah. Who's next?
Now.
What's that?
What about the others?
That was close. I'll get them. For now, we need to regroup back at the cantina.
What was that?
That was us.
Galen, you're okay. I'm so worried.
It's okay. I'm okay. So what now? Do we continue the plan?
I'll distract the guards. You get those pilots out of here.
Get back safely, Barley.
I'm thinking about getting a transfer to Coruscant.
Okay, here we go.
Too many rebel riots. Hey, get back here. Get to the ships.
Okay, you can come in.
We've landed.
Good, get over here.
Come on, let's go take back the city.
I sure hope we can.
Move out, troops. Start the test on the city.
I'm not sure that would be wise. The firing dish is not fully calibrated yet. It may break with the next fire. We're not fully finished with the station yet either.
I oversee the station, do I not? Fire it again!
Do as he says. But sir, begin the targeting sequence. Now.
I hope they can take that city soon. I don't know how long I can hold out.
How many are there?
We're firing on the city immediately. But sir, I'm still here.
They're going to destroy the city.
What?
Why would they
get
out of
here? It's not good.
No.
What do?
We have to go. Now.
A Jedi!
You may fire when ready.
Kill him! See ya, Jedi!
No.
Get in!
Sir, the dish is in critical condition. It must be removed and replaced.
It's beautiful.